Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Carissa. Today we're going to be making a DIY hanging embroidery bulletin board with a romantic twist just for Valentine's Day. You're going to need an embroidery hoop, fabric, pliers, scissors, glue, measuring tape, ribbon, buttons, thumbtacks, and trim. We'll also need a couple of cardboard boxes that you can find at your local post office. Alright guys, so the first thing we're going to do is trace the inside of our embroidery hoop onto our cardboard boxes. Then we're going to cut them out and set them to the side. Next, we're going to take our fabric and we're going to open it up. Be sure that it still opens up like a book. An embroidery hoop is a two-part system, and this is what's going to keep our cardboard and fabric in place. Place your hoop near the fold of the fabric, and we're going to cut out a square that's at least 1 inch away from the hoop. Be sure to cut out two of these so that it's opaque. Now we're going to take our cardboard circles and place them inside the fold of the fabric. And then we're going to place it inside the hoop and clamp it in. Once you're done with that, it's going to look like this, and we're going to turn it over and cut off the excess. If you would like, you can skip this process, but I decided to put a border on mine to give it a more romantic feel. When making this project, I do not recommend using super glue. I had to use what I had at the time, but I recommend using hot glue or E6000. I ended up switching over to E6000 whenever I made the actual pin, so you'll see that in just a minute. Alright guys, now it's time for the fun part. We're going to go ahead and make our own push pins using buttons. All you have to do is take your pliers and remove the loop in the back. They come off pretty easy. If you're making this project for a guy, all you have to do is switch up the buttons and change the color theme. Alright guys, so here I'm showing you that I don't always get the DIYs right the first time. I actually had to end up switching glues like I told you guys earlier. Please, please, please do not use super glue. Go ahead and get you some hot glue and just save yourself the trouble and heartache. Alright guys. Now we're going to add our ribbon to the top of the embroidery hoop and cut off the excess. Once you're done with that, the project is complete. All you need to do now is add your push pins and a cute little note or reminder. That's it, a DIY hanging embroidery hoop bulletin board. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a big thumbs up.